Okay, let's start on the moon. What can ha oh ready oh oh no oh oh it's burning, it's burning, it's burning, it's burning, ah oh, oh, oh it's good, it's good, it's burning, it's burning, it's burning, it's burning, ah oh, 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 oh. Oh, shadow, 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 shadow. Good. Good. We need just stay here and don't even think of moving. Ah! Let's just move on. Like, I will die a lot of times and everything, but. No, 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 no. No, no! Faster, 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 please, 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 no, don't catch up. Oh, God. Okay, I just want some berries and I just want to start. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, no, okay, 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 okay. I can get off. Oh, no. He's just pulling. Hello guys, I hope you like that intro, and I got the 1 hour and 30 minutes of a few footage of my start on Ark, and that's not very interesting, it's pretty boring, so I got to this and give you some advice when you start and to tell you on short what happened. So I just got the berries and today fiber everything like normal. Then I just go for a place in West. I use Helena because I love this feature and it helps you with your base on single player at least. I suggest you make the most out of it. Then I just go to make a base and everything I needed just to make levels, narcotics and everything that you'll need later. I make a pre-base for the kibble farm because how fast you can do it the better. By the way, you can't make veggies without medium crops at least, because in the small one you are not allowed. I learned this my way now. Yeah, I know. Another thing, then I upgrade from thatch to wood, so I make more levels. I had ore 1 XP, but I think it's still the ore 2 XP from the winter event, but that's it. I got the forge smithy. I go for metal. You can get very easy metal and safe if you teleport on northwest to with Lena on ocean. And there are at least 2 not metal nodes. Go get a pig and get that and get it home. I tamed that before a little monkey and the XP farm, the little dino that doubles your XP, and they died on the way home. So. And I didn't die on the start a lot because I was very lucky with the spawn and everything. I was pretty careful, but when I needed to go to bring back the metal from the teleport, my base was a little bit far. I suppose I should put it up, but you need water and that's a big thing for a base, and for me it's a, I don't like to make a big pipe to go it to the base. I just no, don't like that. I made it in the past on the start and I don't like it. So yeah, after that I just put it in the forge. I make myself more things, but that was where I stopped the video, everything. On short, I give you some advice now. Take advantage of tech dinos, make narcos, use that the split all in your inventory with meat when it's almost spoiled, or if you don't want that, just put it all on the place. Don't even take care of that, and you'll have a lot of spoil meat from the start and can make narco arrow very fast. In general, just find what you want to and what it's easy for you to craft and just make levels, because if you get to metal, then it's you can have arrows and everything that you need to make easier to tame other creatures. Prepare a kibble farm, but you'll need at least medium crops, take that in consideration, and when you can make a greenhouse, it's just the best. Think of your dinos that you'll need for kibble, because now you'll need like 5 groups of dinos mates, so you can have all of them, but you is pretty soon. Just think of what you'll need, what you can choose on the map. Another advice would be use the gamma mission how much you can, but I will tell you to wait a little bit. Take advantage of dinos without a setup like most shop. They will give you some defense and damage and fiber from easy for the start. But the thing is, they're not the best warriors, and if they you don't ride them, they are just cowards and run away. Just so you know. But yeah, take advantage of that. But you'll maybe want to wait for Carnivore to go around the map and make some missions. Just so you know. In rest, go for Bog. In the Lunar Biome, you can't really start because you can only go on night, and that's very hard from the start. And you, on the day, you have radiation. It's a no-no. On the volcanic one, it's the volcano can erupt. There are a lot of magazines and a lot of carnivores. I don't suggest you. On ocean, you can go, but you'll need to learn a lot of that place, and it's a little bit annoying to swim and everything. You have a reduction on how fast your oxygen goes away, but. The bog, it's okay, it's the best because there it's a balance between carnivores and herbivores. That's not a problem. On the wing, on the Arctic one, it's too cold and you'll die a lot, and there are a lot of predators even there. So think of that. Keep in mind that predators, carnivores, will not attack each other. That's a thing. But that doesn't help you too much. But it helps you in another way. If you go around the herbivore, the carnivore that chase you will trigger in most cases, because it's arc and you can't get the same result every time. Bugs or just some lag or something. No, whatever. That carnivore that chase you will go for the herbivore and you can get run away. Maybe put some points in your movement speed and use a mind wipe tonic later, so. Because later you'll be only on dinos and everything. So yeah, I think that's all I can tell you for the moment. I'll tell you more in everything and how this place will be. I'll tell you what drops are on the missions, where you can find your shotgun and everything you want. Pump shotgun, gear. In rest, I hope you liked this video. It was just to start up and just to tell you some things, to a little bit of fun. And as a funny intro and everything. I hope you like it. It takes a long time, unfortunately, but yeah. We're now with the new year, let's hope it's a good and nice year now. Normally, it's the corona thing and everything will not go away and everything. But we learn a lot of this year and we'll take advantage of this. See you in the next one. Have a nice one. Goodbye.